Thank you for stopping by. Today, we're looking at probably one of the lowest mileage Toyota Solara convertibles out there on the market for sale currently. This is a 2007 SLE, six-cylinder, loaded up, and it has only 4,000 miles on it. This is not even abnormal for us. We've dealt with single-digit miles like this and sometimes even lower. And since you're on YouTube, you can just search for Salit Auto Sales in Edison, New Jersey, and take a look at all the Solaras we've had over the years, and you'll see that this is a norm for us, but it is not a norm to find with 4,000 miles. But this is what we do, and I'm so happy to be able to show it to you. As I said, it's an 07. It's got 4,000 miles on it. It's a non-smoker, super clean in and out. You do have all the safety features available in 2007, which includes anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control. It does have Bluetooth, remote keyless entry, premium sound system, the JBL, and it has a factory nav unit. Now, for all intents and purposes, we all use Google Maps, Waze, Apple Maps, a lot of other ones out there. May not use it, but it is a touchscreen. It is always nice to have the factory unit. Just adds to it. Gorgeous color. It's that light blue, tan leather, tan top. And speaking about the top, now if you're on YouTube watching this, if you hop onto our website at salitautosales.com, there you'll be able to chat with us, text us through WhatsApp, and view the Carfax report. Plus, we have usually a few dozen photos of the vehicle. And if you have any questions, just please reach out to us. Let's take a look at this. Oh, I forgot to mention one thing. This was delivered to us today, meaning about 2 hours ago, this got dropped off. All it just needed was a wash and literally just a wipe down on the inside. But basically, the way we got it is the way we're showing it to you. And with 4,000 miles, honestly, it better look like this. There's your TPMS light reset, traction control, power mirrors. This puts the top up and down. This works all the power windows, steering wheel radio controls, Bluetooth right over there. Okay. Let's start her up. Miles. This is as new as you're going to be able to get, and it is such a phenomenal car. I mean, look at the steering wheel. Everything in this car is basically new. You have your map, CD slot right over there. Digital climate control. Dual heated seats, auxiliary port over there, emergency brake, cup holders, center console armrest, we have all the books, including the original window sticker, multiple sets of keys and remotes. And now for the fun part. Now when you do this, just make sure that the hooks are away from the latch. Same thing on this side. All you're gonna do is press this. It's not that long to put the top down. What was it, 6-7 seconds? Oh yeah, let me pop the trunk. Excuse me, it's allergies and very bad out there this year. Oh, they say that every year. One of the things besides, well, everything else on the Solara that you really have to love is you get a decent sized trunk. I mean, look at this. You can actually go places with it instead of just putting a backpack in there. And you do have the original boot for the top. And take a look at this. Front wheel drive, four passenger, 4,000 miles. It's a gorgeous car. Once I'm done with the video, I'm going to take this up on a highway, see how it rides. And if you have any questions, all our contact information is below. You can also call us at 732-246-4811. I do want to thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.